see on ESPN, Korean Zombie, Inge, back in Vegas. This preview. You look at the fight card itself, the prelims. You got Joaquin Silva, Rick Glenn, Chaos Williams, Madison Selensberger. But the one fight on the main card, the minute I saw it, you kind of think, you got the immortal Matt Brown taking Diego Lima. Some people say, man, that's gotta be a dog fight. You got two guys who have really never went one-on-one inside in an MMA bout. And you look at Diego Lima, I mean, he's a straight up, you know, 6'2", 170 in welterweight. And we all know Diego Lima is the brother of Bellator welterweight champion Douglas Lima. I mean, say what you want. I mean, you got, you know. I mean, just looking at that fight, Matt Brown, Diego Lima. You know the old saying goes, with those big fights, you got two guys who are scrappers. I mean, look at Matt Brown. The dude has, like, legit immortal. And you got Diego Lima. I mean, you know, this will be a big test for Diego Lima to see if he can match up against Matt Brown. Because Matt Brown, I mean, the dude, I mean, there's one fight I saw. When he fought Eric Silva, 2014. And I remember that bout like it was, that UFC bout like it was just yesterday. I mean, Eric Silva, I mean, he put up a good fight against Matt Brown, but Matt Brown just took it to school. It was like school's in session. But yeah, Matt Brown, Diego Lima. He also got Marlon Chiavero, Davey Grant, Alexi Oleg, Sergey Spivak, and heavyweight co-feature Sat, the Korean Zombie, and Son Jung, Dan Ye. This is